As a part of our kitchen remodel, we wanted to take what was an awkward space and create a breakfast bar dedicated to our morning coffee and in the evening, a glass of wine. One of the things that I love about our kitchen island is that we have storage on both sides as well as seating at the end, allowing somebody to sit with us as we prepare our food.